It is the work of this century to complete the unfinished business of making sure that every girl and boy, of every woman and man, lives in societies that respect their rights, no matter who they are, respects their potential and their talents, gives them the opportunities that every human being deserves, no matter where you were born, no matter the color of your skin, no matter your religion, your ethnicity, or whom you love.